trying to outrace defenders and lays it in there somehow around the shield. Three-point shot for Andrews, who answers on the other end, and she can shoot the lights out of the ball. Boys, two, Milton.
First. Beautiful drive by Andrews. Whoa. Andrews looking to create. That's excellent defense by Jordan. But what an outstanding shot. How about Andrews, who comes back and hits a big one with all kind of defensive pressure in her face?
Mercy and Jordan both in double figures as well. But since then, this Norcross team has really found the groove. And there's three for Andrews. Are you kidding? These teams are putting on a shooting clinic.
Look at that pass. That, what a gorgeous pass by
she can shoot the lights out of the ball.
Beautiful drive by Andrews. Look at that pass. What a gorgeous pass by Andrews.
In the half. Ball in Andrews' hands being guarded by Jordan. Another little floater off the glass. This time, and unbelievable.
Yes, Andrews again strikes. Look at that pass. That, what a gorgeous pass by Andrews. Calling her day one of the most complete players in female basketball at this level.
And there's a three-point shot for Andrews, who answers on the other end, and she can shoot the lights out of the ball. Wow.
Look at that pass. That, what a gorgeous pass by Andrew.
Backdoor cut right there, trying to feed it into Evans.
You know, you can just feel that the deep. Oh, look at that pass. That, what a gorgeous pass by Andrew.
Tries to back DeMercy in and kicks it back out. Here's Andrews. Puts up a little running floater and nothing but net. And then back on the other end.
The runner, the teardrop. Look at that. That's perfect. A giant killer. Anybody want to get that one?
On the other end, Jordan kicks it out. DeMercy battles ball loose. Andrews with it, trying to outrace defenders. Dishes off the page and one. For opponents to think that freshman duo is gonna be there for a few more years.
Yes.
Oh, great pass right there